Call Center for Blind and Visually Impaired Users of Digital Assistive Technology. Presentation by Gabby Cohen from Migdal Rehabilitation Center, Israel Parallel Session, Services for the Blind. Migdal or Lighthouse, a multi-service center dedicated to advancing people with blindness or visual impairment towards independent functioning and inclusion in the workplace, providing services for over 60 years. Nationwide, its broad services serve 30,000 individuals yearly, of all ages and sectors, most services funded by the government. There are four accessibility essentials: technology, skills, deployment and support. The first support absence across the board. Hence people are reluctant from using digital media. Challenges colon due to the complexity and uniqueness of usage of assistive tech. Cannot get assistance from technical support centers, computers, assistive technology. Web browsing, online services, e.g. shopping, cell phones and mobile applications that support in the workplace and academy. Unable to provide appropriate support for employees. The solution, a technical support call center, innovative, unique service, which provides online support for people with blindness or visual impairment, in the use of computers, smartphones, tablets and other technological devices, at work, home or school. Operations colon technology support specialists, TSS, provide online support via people with blindness or visual impairment. Support and given in Hebrew, Arabic and Russian, open from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., 5 days a week. Support include phone helpline and remote access. Operation began in February 2014. Impact colon over 1,000 users. 3,500 cases and 7,000 incoming phone calls are handled each year. . 48% is for support of cell phones. In a user's survey, 84% said it improves the life quality of blind and visually impaired people in Israel. 70% indicated a significant improvement of work performance. Sustainability colon collaborations through service agreement of large Israeli institutes. The National Social Security funds, partially, a 3 years pilot. Upcoming challenges, marketing the service, finding investors. Provide support to Arabic and Russian-speaking countries, e.g. Palestine, cloning the model overseas. Contact us, gabik@migdala.org.il, www.migdala.org.il.